Rebecca Parrott, the new bride of 90 Day Fiancé Season 8, fired back at a fan who said her husband Zeed Hakimi's arm had track marks. Despite the fact that she and her Tunisian husband married in a hurried ceremony, the Georgia woman is willing to stand by him in every situation. Rebecca was irritated because Zeed pushed her to marry before Ramadan, providing her with only 1 week to prepare. Furthermore, her wedding gown also did not exactly suit her. She was undecided about getting married just before she walked down the aisle. So she shared her stress with her previous boss and new friend, Melanie, and Melanie supported her by reminding her that this was what she wanted. Rebecca finally suited up for a fairy tale wedding, mounted a horse-drawn carriage, and was driven to the wedding by her son-in-law. She also shared a small glimpse of her marriage on Instagram, in which she looked amazing. When gazing into her man's eyes, she was glowing with joy. Rebecca is now married to Zeed, and she is not able to embrace any negative remarks about him on social media. Tiffany, her daughter, shared a happy photo with Zeed and captioned it with the phrase, "Stepdad." Unfortunately, a critic noticed a few dark patches around Zeed's wrist and asked if they were track marks, implying such things regarding him. Tiffany reacted with a resounding no, and social media blogger Rebecca Parrott exposed the true explanation for Zeed's marks. She explained that her husband had been attacked by a dog. Other 90 Day Fiancé fans rushed to defend her, claiming that it was a disrespectful question and that the commenter should apologize right away. And many other fans also supported her. Several 90 Day Fiancé fans were also pleased to find that Zeed is now rocking well-fitting t-shirts because he normally dresses in clothes that are too tight on him. A few people also wondered if Rebecca was okay with her husband and her daughter being photographed together. On the show, she became envious of a woman named Hannah who expressed interest in Zeed. Regardless, Rebecca from 90 Day Fiancé was overjoyed to see this adorable picture and left a sweet message for the couple. So keep watching and stay tuned for the next update of 90 Day Fiancé.